much though. I don't know how to say it, but what's it like to be a character in a dream? Because I'm not awake right now. I haven't even worn a watch since like fourth grade. I think this is the same watch too. I don't even know if you're able to answer that question, but I'm just trying to get like a sense of where I am and what's going on. I can't really remember right now. I can't really recall that. But that's beside the point. Whether or not I can dredge up this information about my address or my mom's maiden name or whatnot, I've got the benefit in this reality, if you want to call that, of a consistent perspective. It's mostly just me dealing with a lot of people who are exposing me to information and ideas that seem vaguely familiar, but at the same time, it's all very alien to me. I'm not in an objective, rational world. Like, I have been, like, flying around. It's weird, too, because it's not, like, a fixed state. It's more like this whole spectrum of awareness. Like, the lucidity wavers. Like, right now I know that I'm dreaming, right? And we're, like, even talking about it. This is the most in myself and in my thoughts that I've been so far. I'm talking about being in a dream. But I'm beginning to think it's unlike any other dream I've ever had before. It's like the dream.
It's mostly just me.
I'm talking about being in a dream. But I'm beginning to think it's unlike any other dream I've ever had before.